And now on to Elon Musk and the Boring Company. Boring Company, we don't hear too much about. All we know is that they're always building tunnels. They come out with some products every once in a while, like the flamethrower, the brick, and just random things like that. But finally, they officially unveiled a 0.8-mile segment of the tunnel that they've been working on in Las Vegas. And this is a little less than 5,000 feet, you know, about 0.8 miles. And some people were disappointed by this. Some people were very excited. So Elon Musk had always talked about this project that he'd been working on, explaining how, you know, cars are going to be able to go 150 miles an hour. There's going to be no traffic. You could get from point A to point B extremely fast. And people were very excited about this. But now in this demonstration they did the other day, cars were only going 35 to 40 miles an hour. So some people were disappointed about this, but really, it makes sense. Like, how can you go 150 miles per hour in a 0.8 mile segment? Like, it would make absolute no sense to go that fast in that short of a tunnel. So they're continuing to work on it, but in my opinion, you know, this is not like a proof of concept. They already knew it could work. This is more just like the first step in a long-term project that they're currently working on. You know, the goal is to be able to go from LA to Las Vegas. So they have a long way to go, but either way, they said that they're going to continue to build on this, continue to expand it, and the goal is eventually to get it to go 150 miles per hour in the tunnel. So video of the current status is, you can see, the tunnel is about 13 feet in diameter, and cars can currently go through it, 13.5 feet in diameter. Cars currently go through it much slower, but this is the first step in the right direction for them to really have a major, you know, a major, major tunnel that actually could go all the way from Las Vegas to LA. So we'll wait and see what happens, but some people are disappointed, but you can't expect it. You can't expect cars to be flying through this at 150 miles an hour when it's less than a mile long. It's just, that's unrealistic. So this is, you know, the right step in the great step in the right direction for the Boring Company, and it'll be exciting to see how they continue to build this out.